Hey guys, bet you thought I forgot about the ugly sweater contest. I didn't. Just been a little busy, and I'm sorry, I apologize for that. Christmas was a little crazy, and I finally just had Christmas with my babies. Didn't get to do it with my other daughter yet, but 2020 is almost over. And hey, guess who forgot to wear her cool new Christmas sweater? Shirt. At Christmas. True 2020 fashion, I forgot, so guess what? I'm wearing it today, because why not? Anyways, I just want to say a couple things before I do this giveaway. I want to thank Andrea Rare. I'm sorry if I said your name wrong. That was the sweetest thing you did to send Dewey markers. I love that, and I want to call you out on that. So, everybody, give her a shout out. That's amazing. You know what? When I started this group with my sister, that's one thing I wanted to do more than anything was to just continue the kindness momentum. You know what? No matter what you're doing in your day, whether you have a rock, whether you don't have a rock with you and you're out and about to give to somebody, do something else. Open a door, Say hi. We're in a world right now where people are so isolated, they never even get to say hi to somebody in a day, It's huge, and you don't know what impact you're gonna have on somebody. Just do it. You'll be surprised how much it changes your life. I also want to give a little shout out to all the new people. I think it's amazing. Not only are you people finding rocks and joining our group, but you're also joining in on the fun. And that's what it's about. If something touches your heart enough to want to take the time to recreate what made you smile to begin with, like making the rocks. If it touches you that much that you're like, wow, I want to be a part of this, that's amazing. Because so many people are so busy in their life that they just, and go along. Oh, it's just a stupid painted rock. No, really, it's not. If you look at the stories on this page, it's changed so many people's lives and it's changed mine. Huge. Tenfold. The reason I haven't posted is because I have been so swamped with this kindness project I've been working with or on with my grandkids. And it's almost done, and I'm gonna post it soon, and I'm super excited. It's just something that I've been working on that I'm just gonna give out, just randomly hand out willy-nilly someday. I haven't figured it out yet, but when I do, I'll let you know. So I'll share that soon with you guys. So, anyways, I am gonna do the ugly sweater giveaway. It's going to be a little different this year. I wanted to give everybody markers like I do all the time because it's kind of fun. But because of COVID and Posca decided that, well, I don't think it was Posca. I think it was whoever selling the Posca pens decided, oh, we can charge double now, so we're gonna. It sure puts a little monkey wrench in my fun, that's for sure. So I'm hoping things go back to normal relatively soon and we can get back to the fun stuff. But nonetheless, we're gonna do it. So I am gonna have my grandson come help me because he's here and I like to include them in my stuff sometimes. So I'm gonna have him help me do it and good luck. Hey guys, I'm back. I got my handy little Vanna White assistant here, as you see. My grandson, Jagger. Say hi.
Hi.
Okay, so he's gonna help us. Okay, so I got all the names in here. You guys are amazing. I got a lot. We got Diane. I'm not gonna say last names because I screw them up every time. Charlene. Laura. We had a lot of people participate. Patricia Joe, Patty Davis, Paula Simi. I hope I don't forget anybody. Melody Miller, Jane Bennett, Andrea Rare. Again, if I said you guys' names wrong, I'm sorry. Dewey. And last but not least, sorry, my thing stopped. Kelly Davis. Okay, look. All right, ready? Holy crap. They're all... Okay, we got them all. They're all in here. Ready? Okay. So I know I said I was going to do one at a time, or I mean one drawing, but you know me. I tend to go a little overboard sometimes. So basically what I'm going to do is I have 4 sets of Posca paint pens. That's all I have. I wish I could give you all some, but this is what it is. I have 4 sets. Okay, here we go. First drawing. Let's see who it is. Laura Schwanbeck. Oh, Laura Schwanbeck. Yay, Laura, you rock. Posca paint pens coming your way, darling. All right, next drawing. Let's see. Go ahead, Jagger. Dewey Dreyer. Hey. Who says you can't get nothing for free? I'm so happy I drew your name, Dewey. We love you in this group. Okay, Posca paint pens coming your way. All right. Draw again. 2 more. I wish I had more. Charlene Resha. Again, if I said your name wrong, please forgive me. Congratulations. I'm so happy. Posca paint pens coming your way. Okay. Last one for the last set of my 4 Posca paint pens is, make it a good one, Patty Davis. Patty Davis, these are coming to you. And you can share them. Yeah, because I love her rock too. That was so cute. Okay, so I have a couple, I have one last thing I'm going to give away, only because I have these 3 Posca paint pens. It's a thin tip, a thicker tip, and a medium tip. But I had them randomly laying there, and I thought, okay, I'll do one more. But that's it, truly. I know last year I did that and ended up surprising you, but because of the cost of pens this year with COVID, I know, Debbie Downer. So, one last. Okay, here we go. Okay, Jagger. Dig. Shuffle. Aw, Patricia Jo. She's new to our group, and she painted the cutest rock. So I'm happy. I will be sending these to you. You guys, I am so happy for everything you guys have done on this group. You guys are amazing. Thank you for everything that you do each and every day. And I will be getting these in the mail as soon as I can. Merry Christmas.
It's almost 2021. And guess what?
We all are gonna just take all the bad, just put it in a big old ball and throw it like a snowball and get rid of it. Every last bit of it, gone. Okay? And then take all the goodness in and share it. Right? Because all the negativity that we have in our heads right now, it is so easy to scream and yell something negative, but not always so easy to do something kind. Sometimes it's hard for people to step out of their shell to do something kind. So I'm challenging you in 2020
to step out of your box
and do something that you would never do before. Something so kind that you would never do before. To some random stranger. You know, I've paid for groceries in the line before. I've followed people through the store knowing they had no money, watching them put items back in their cart. Okay, I'm not going to cry. I have. We all have. You know, do something kind. It doesn't take much to start the momentum rolling. And before you know it, you did this amazing thing that you just, it just makes your whole day. And then you know what happens? You get the bug. I have the bug right now. If you saw my craft room, you'd be like, girl, you're crazy. I can't stop.
I just want to do kindness after kindness, and I keep getting these ideas, and I can't stop. I'm telling you, the momentum just keeps going and going and going. I hope you all have a good day. Look forward to 2021 and all the good things that I have planned. And if any of you have some cool ideas that you want me to share with the group of kindness ideas that you have or things that you want to contribute, bring it on. All right, guys, have a great day.